After startup, you're presented with a drawing window and a number of palettes. These make up the user interface. The drawing window contains the drawing area, which is the largest component of the user interface. This is where you create and modify objects to represent your design. In the upper left corner of the drawing area are the viewport label menus. Here you control the number of viewports, toggle the display of the Viewcube tool, select a named or preset view, or select a visual style. Just above the viewport label menus are the buttons to close, minimize, or maximize the drawing window. The Viewcube tool, located in the upper right corner of the drawing area, allows you to rotate the view of your drawing to see it from a different viewpoint. To the left of the drawing window is the Toolsets palette. The Toolsets palette organizes commands and tools into tool sets like drafting, annotation, and modeling. Click the Toolsets button to select a different toolset. For example, the drafting toolset contains tools used to create basic and complex 2D objects such as circles, rectangles, ellipses, and hatch. While the modeling toolset contains tools for creating and modifying 3D solids and surfaces. Some of the icons on the toolset have a flyout indicator. Click and hold the icon to display the related commands. Tools are organized into tool groups. An arrow appears next to the tool group if additional tools are available. Click the arrow to display the entire tool group. To keep the tool group expanded, click the lock icon. At the top of the screen is the menu bar. The AutoCAD menu, displayed in bold, contains options specific to the application. The menus to the right are used to perform tasks related to the current drawing. To the right of the drawing window are the Layers and Properties Inspector palettes. All palettes can be opened or closed from the Tools or Window menu. On any palette, click the button in the upper right corner to collapse all palettes to an icon state. Each icon represents one of the open palettes. Clicking on the icon displays the associated palette. To show as palettes, right-click and select Show as Palettes. In the upper left corner of each palette are buttons to collapse or expand the palette. You can also double-click the title bar. Click the Close button to close the palette. In the lower left corner of the drawing area is the UCS icon, which displays positive directions of the X, Y, and Z axis. The coordinate of the crosshair cursor is displayed in the lower right corner of the current viewport. Below the drawing window is the command line. Use the command line to start a command and provide input for the current command. Press Enter after typing a command name or input. Dynamic input, which is enabled by default, displays command prompts and input next to the cursor. To the right of the command line is the status bar. The status bar displays layout and view tools, common drafting aids, and annotation scaling tools. Click the disclosure triangle on the right side of the status bar to access the 3D status bar. Here you'll find 3D object selection and manipulation tools, and common lighting tools.